Si arrancamos esta hora con volver a comenzar en la voz de Mark Anthony. Oficialmente ya es de noche, ya son las 8 en el este del país, así que buenas noches, bienvenido a estar disfrutando de más variedad musical con tu amigo Samuel Ramírez, el Capi.
¿Para qué me están llamando?
Open a fucking window.
It's a prison bus, asshole. The window.
Hey, oh, Justin. It ain't
right. That guy in the beat up truck?
Ain't right.
I'll bet he lives in that truck now.
You probably got his whole house. Life saving. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you? Here we go. Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she? 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
Okay, you were falsely accused. Nobody's judging you here, man.
Yeah, the judge took care of that.
Our lawyer's gonna be hearing about this.
Tell you what, guys. I ain't afraid to say it.
When he hears about this.
You're missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. I haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me like the real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but, you know, I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
How did the hell up in here and dehydrated? Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Did you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
We're all such
a lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
I gotta admit, I'd say anything to get out and do it more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal.
You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. Who knew what they were getting into? And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
Aren't those kind of shit?
Hey, if nobody got hurt, no harm done.
They'll get their money back. Most of it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy! Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
Two kids? You touch a couple kids, Vince?
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Every day. But what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I feel you. How'd they get you?
Ditch the gun in a drain.
And?
I guess it was clogged up with leaves. The street cleaner found it the next damn day.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about you?
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man. What the hell is going on?
Crabtree, knock it off!
Hey, get in there, man!
Sit down, goddammit!
Hey, let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back!
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something.
You know this ain't right. I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid ass.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
Help him, Danny!
What's that?
Speak up, boy!
Fucking chain's too short! Crabtree, I'm warning you one last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in there!
Stop it, Dad! Break that shit up, man! Come on, boy! Get back there!
Asshole. Let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit!
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree?
Last warning!
Let him go, goddammit!
To avoid a ticket and save a life, learn more at justdrivepa.com.
Presentado a usted por
Pentagon 22.3 FM
y 340 AM.
What did you do, boy?
Goddammit, boy! Answer me back there!
That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
Plus a $1,500 sign-on bonus for those hired on or before November 15th. Apply online today at advancedfruitproducts.com and click on careers. AFP is an equal
opportunity. What the hell was that?
He made a move on me!
A story about
I don't know!
He made a move, or you don't know?
Which one?
This is crazy. Nobody had to die.
This is what happens when you give guns to assholes.
Fuck!
You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in here. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute,
man. Come in.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man. I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me?
He doesn't need to.
Okay, calm down. Take
Take it easy. Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince! It's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch. You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
Sorry about that. Super sorry. It just had to be done. Ending Vince's story here. I'm gonna do show starting next. Please be in tune tomorrow.